This video illustrates various text style enhancements, while also presenting the updated Unified Text Editing User Interface. Uniform Rich Text Formatting options and Text Favorites are now available for texts, labels, dimensions, and for interactive schedules as well. Let's first open the text settings. The contents of the Text Style panel haven't changed. Only the Font Style checkbox and the alignment options were replaced by icon buttons. Let's open the Label Tool settings. Here, the very same Text Style panel improvements are visible, as are visible for the Text tool. You can find an additional feature at the top left corner. The Favorite pop-up is now also available for label texts. Use this to apply various predefined text favorites for labels. Let's open the Dimension settings. The previous Type and Font panel is divided into Dimension Type and Text Style panels. The same Uniform Rich Text Formatting options and Text Favorites pop-up button are also available here as before. Note that all other dimension tools, such as level, radial, and angle dimensions, also have the same Text Style user interface updates and improvements. Finally, let's see the text style enhancements of the interactive schedules. Double-click one of the available schemes, for example, the object inventory. The formatting options have been arranged and cleaned up into panels on the left. Here you can also file the text style panel with the same appearance and options as in all other previously explained text-related tools. You can also apply favorite text styles, depending on which part of the schedule is selected in the pop-up list below. Select, for example, the header, and choose the text mechanical favorite, and then apply the text structural for value. By using Undo Format Change, you can undo the application of this favorite. The Uniform Rich Text Formatting and Applying Favorite Styles are now available for all text-related tools to help you create professional-looking detailed documents and drawings much faster.